ये देश है वीर जवानों का, अलबेलों का, मस्तानों का।
I, Nayan Thapar, along with Harsh Punmia, am very proud and delighted to welcome you all here tonight.
Symbiosis School of Media and Communication salutes the Veer Jawans of then and now, and Spikmeke brings to you the masters of Indian classical music, the Albelas and Mustanas, to take us through a beautiful musical journey tonight.
Before we start the event, we would kindly request our professor, Vikram Sampath, to kindly come up and share a few words with us.
Can we have a huge round of applause for director, sir, please?
A very good evening, friends. On behalf of the Symbiosis School of Media and Communication and Spikmeke, it's an honor and privilege to welcome you all to this evening. Yamini, the beautiful night where from dusk to dawn, we shall pay our musical tribute, artistic tribute to our country on the occasion of the 70th Independence Day. I think India speaks to us through its myriad art forms, through its classical music, dance, theatre, folk arts, painting, yoga, and all the other traditional arts that have survived through the centuries. And Spikmeke has been doing a glorious job in preserving this and also bringing it to the place where the youth can understand as well as appreciate these art forms. We are really very fortunate and happy to associate with Spikmeke. And the Electronic City area has been one where there haven't been too many cultural events in the past. I mean, this is almost seen as a place where only geeky nerds are sitting and doing coding. I think it's very important that we also bring in arts and culture into this area. And through Yamini, we plan to kickstart the SSMC Center for Performing Arts, which will have multiple functions. One is, of course, running short-term diploma as well as certificate courses on appreciation of Indian music, dance, theatre, conducting workshops in all of these for corporates and for students in the vicinity and for young people. Also, in association with the Karnataka government, we plan to offer a first-of-its-kind course in India on arts administration or arts management. Our various cultural bodies, museums and academies sadly do not have people who are adept in managerial skills. And that is something that is done across the world, but not in India. And so we plan to fill that gap by providing such a course. In addition to this, with Spikmeke, we plan to have this space as one where celebrated artists can come and share the best of their art forms with all of you, particularly young people. And also, I hope the center would then become one where young artists can also showcase their talent. It's going to be a long night. Let's see how many of you can endure and also not fall asleep. We are going to start now in some time and go on till probably 6:37 in the morning, and followed by flag hoisting and paying our tribute to the country. So sit back, enjoy. Jai Hind.
Let's begin this event by seeking blessings of the Almighty.
May I request our director, Professor Vikram Sampath, Deputy Director, Professor Ketan Vaidya. Panditji is, okay. So we'll have, ladies and gentlemen, before we begin the event, let's have a quick glimpse of what Spikmeke this year is all about.
Kuch cheezon ko hum chhu sakte hain. Karein, phone, computers, aapke haath mein lagataar chalti pencil, Reebok ke latest joote, आज का अखबार, कुछ चीजें सिर्फ महसूस की जाती हैं। नई कार में बैठकर सपने पूरे होने का एहसास, नए फोन पर पहली बार अपना मनपसंद गाना, लगातार चलती पेंसिल से बना नया स्केच, आज के अखबार की हेडलाइन पढ़कर आया गुस्सा, कुछ चीजें सिर्फ महसूस की जाती। वो लोग जो इस
लेट्स हैव द इनॉग्रेशन मे आई रिक्वेस्ट पंडित हरि प्रसाद चौरसिया जी लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन कैन वी वेलकम हिम विद अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज वी ऑल्सो हैव विद अस विद्वान कोटकल चंद्रशेखरन जी काइंडली कम अहेड प्लीज विद्वान विजय घाटे जी our director professor vikram sampath deputy director professor ketan vaidya miss rama ns ceo of elsita we also have with us dr anil rao pehla director of velinkar sir may I request you to please join us mr raj narayanan can we have all of you all please for the inaugural and we can have a huge round of applause for all our guests today May I also request Mr. Kaushal to please join us. May I request our director to welcome our guest, Pandit Hari ji, with a small token of appreciation. Can we have a huge round of applause for him? A huge round of applause for Pandit Vijay Ghate. And Shri Rajesh. Can we have a louder round of applause, please? May I request the big A of anchoring, Mr. Ankit Piplani, to please introduce the first artist for the day, Pandit Hari ji, with a huge round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we all put our hands together, please? Yamini 2016, Pandit Hari Prasad Chaurasia ji and team. And for an introduction for a gentleman, for a team which needs no introduction at all. Pandit Hari Prasad Chaurasia, an artist par excellence, is one of the greatest musicians of India. Hariji started learning vocal music from his neighbor, Pandit Raja Ram, at the age of 15. Later, he switched to playing the bansuri. Apart from classical music, he has made a mark as a music director for Indian films. He has collaborated with world musicians in experimental cross-cultural performances, including the fusion form, the fusion group Shakti. He serves as the artistic director of the World Music Department at the Rotterdam Music Conservatory in the Netherlands. He was also the founder of the Vrindavan Gurukul in Mumbai and Bhubaneswar. Both of these institutes are schools dedicated to training students in Hindustani Bansuri in the Guru Shishya tradition. In recognition of his artistry, he was bestowed with several awards like Padma Vibhushan and Padma Bhushan from the Government of India. Can we all put our hands together? Sangeet Natak Academy Award and many more. He was also appointed as the Knight in the Order of Arts and Letters in appreciation of the significant contribution he made to spread culture in France and the rest of the world by the Ministry of Culture of the Republic of France in 2009. Can we all put our hands together for Shri Pandit Hari Prasad Chaurasia ji? Hari ji shall be accompanied by Pandit Vijay Ghate on tabla. Can we all put our hands together for Pandit Vijay Khate? He's an internationally acclaimed artist known for his virtuosity. He shared stage with many great stalwarts of India and also collaborated with leading Western musicians. In recognition of his amazing mastery over tabla, he has been conferred with Padma Shri by the Government of India. Wow. Welcome, sir. Hariji shall also be supported on Bansuri by Shri Rajesh, who is one of his foremost disciples. He's a very accomplished musician and also trains several students. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for Yamini 2016, Pandit Hari Prasad Chaurasia Ji and team. And I would like to take the blessings of Pandit Ji before we begin. Let's welcome and let the concert begin.
Namaskar. I am really honored to have my dear friend Raj Narayan Ji over here. Where is he? Yeah, thank you so much. So nice. And he is the person, without him I cannot play music. The Suti box, all over the world you will find his Suti box. Great, thank you. I'm going to start the evening with Rag Maru Bihag. After Alap, I play composition, or maybe two compositions, set to Rupak Tal and Teen Tal. थोड़ी देर पीलू में एक धुन पीलू
Can we all put our hands together for the legendary performance, for the three legends who are sitting over here and who have absolutely mesmerized us with their sheer presence. So ladies and gentlemen, as we come closer to our Independence Day celebrations, which are 3 hours away, we would like to request Shri Pandit Hariprasad Chaurasia Ji to have a dedication for this lovely country, for lovely Indians out here. So let's all shout out together, Bharat Mata Ki! Jai! So for the first time, when youngsters are running behind Western and Bollywood music, it will be traditional art form which will go viral tonight, and we will let the world know that we have our own Desi style of celebrating our Independence Day. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, let's put our hands together. Zara zordar taaliyon ke saath. This is a special dedication to all of you. Thank you so much, Panditji. Dedicated to all of you at SMCC. Thank you. पंडित जी हम आपको सुनते रह सकते हैं लेकिन हमारा दिल नहीं भरेगा. कैन वी ऑल पुट आवर हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर द एब्सोल्युटली फैबुलस द क्रिएशन दैट यू हैड ओवर. अभी आपने जो क्रिएट किया वो दिल को छू गया. धन्यवाद. थैंक यू सो मच. आई वुड नाउ लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट द डेप्यूटी डायरेक्टर ऑफ SSMC प्रोफेसर केतन वैद्या टू काइंडली कम फॉरवर्ड एंड थैंक द स्टॉलवर्ट सुवेया प्लीज. कैन वी ऑल पुट आवर हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर द टीम मोवेया. Let's put our hands together, please. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir. It's been an honor and a privilege to have you over here. Can we thank them for the way the inauguration ceremony has happened, for the way we have started, for the way we have set the tempo for today evening? Let's thank the team. It deserves a huge round of applause. Come on. Let's all put our hands together and thank Pandit Hari Prasad Chaurasia ji and the stalwarts who have mesmerized us with the lovely music that they have presented to us. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. I would now like to request Nayan and Harsh to kindly come forward and take us forward this evening. Can we all put our hands together for the anchors for today, please? This is RJ Ankit Piplani signing off for now, saying thank you.
Thank you, Ankit. SSMC and Speak McKay presents Yamini 2016 with huge support from Elcita. We are really thankful for all their cooperation and help in promotions. Crown Plaza Food and Hospitality Partners, Uber Mobility Partners, Youth Ki Awaaz Impact Partners, Grofers Refreshment Partners. The struggle of Indian independence has been very dynamic, brave, and grueling.
Ladies and gentlemen, beginning from 1857, let's revisit the hardships of Indian freedom struggle.